I'm Alberto Soto with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I am going to present how to perform an engine design study through the coupling of a Simcenter Amesim model and a 3D CFD model in Simcenter STAR-CCM+. In particular, I will demonstrate how these Simcenter solutions enable you to assess the acoustic behavior of an engine intake system for a specific operating point. To do so, I will first describe how a 3D co-simulation with Simcenter STAR-CCM+ can be set up inside Simcenter Amesim. In the Simcenter Amesim demo section, you can find a model of a turbocharged engine with an intake and exhaust air path. The model also includes a forerunner manifold, which will be the object of the 3D CFD simulation. It is part of a Simcenter Amesim supercomponent, which includes a 1D surrogate manifold model and a 3D interface component. In this setup, a pre-cycling strategy is used. A total of 15 engine cycles are simulated in 1D before the actual co-simulation with the 3D model takes place. Then, a Simcenter STAR-CCM+ simulation starts concurrently with the Simcenter Amesim, exchanging flow variables at predefined sample times. The results allow us to compare the 3D co-simulation with a pure 1D approach in order to assess modeling choices or quantify the overall impact of a specific manifold geometry on wave propagation. In order to set up your own co-simulation model, you may start from a pre-calibrated 1D engine model. Values such as the average intake mass flow rate and average pressure and temperature inside the manifold are known from previous simulations. I will retrieve the manifold component from the demonstrator and position it in my model, in place of the existing 1D manifold model. I will take this 1D model and position it inside the supercomponent as the surrogate model to use in the pre-cycling phase. I fill in the initial flow values to use for the engine manifold, as well as the co-simulation data exchange sample time. This value is a compromise between accuracy in the flow description and CPU time. In Simcenter STAR-CCM+, I prepare my 3D model by setting boundary conditions accordingly, assigning flow values to the corresponding Simcenter Amesim variables. The mesh for the 3D model is generated. I then perform my simulation in Simcenter Amesim and Simcenter STAR-CCM+, checking the flow behavior along the way. Results allow us to refine predictions on the engine performance, reassess design choices, or adapt control strategies. To sum up, Simcenter Amesim coupled with Simcenter STAR-CCM+ for 3D CFD modeling helps you to efficiently run an engine design study on operating points of interest and tackle issues such as intake line acoustics or the impact of manifold geometry on performance. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.